let's turn to the App Store. An app clip is a small part of an app. It's light and fast and easy to discover, so you can quickly get what you need right when you need it. They start with this card, which quickly pops up, and with just a tap, you can launch the app clip. You don't need to enter credit card numbers because app clips can use Apple Pay for payments. And you don't have to manually log into an account because it can take advantage of sign-in with Apple. App clips won't clutter your home screen and will only stay along as long as you need them. But you can easily launch recently used app clips from the new app library. It's always easy to download the full app, and this makes app clips an easy way to discover more of what the App Store has to offer. App clips can be easily discovered and launched from the web. You can launch app clips from messages when friends share them with you. When you want to order takeout from a restaurant in Maps, you can launch an app clip right from a place card. You'll be able to tap on NFC tags out in the world on things like parking meters, or you can scan QR codes to launch app clips that work with products you purchase. The best way to discover app clips will be with a new Apple-designed app clip code.